Oh, perfect timing.
I was starving, but you really didn't have to.
Oh, I did. I mean, you know, with all the calories that you've been burning. Which, speaking of, do you have any idea how much weight you were lifting?
Nope.
Like 300 pounds.
Sweet.
That doesn't strike you as odd? I mean, you're human now, Landon. Or at least you're supposed to be.
So that's why you're worried?
With good reason.
With no reason. I mean, don't get me wrong. I wish I had a better explanation, but I don't remember anything that happened to me in Malivore.
And I wanted you back so badly that I didn't notice any differences. Wade actually did. He had this crazy theory that you've changed.
Wade doesn't know me the way you do.
I should hope not.
Look, if you really want the truth, I've never felt better. But that's only because you and I are finally good, because I remember everything that we've gone through to get here. So please, just be here with me. I'm fine.
Well, you shouldn't be. You should be covered in hives right now. Landon's allergic to avocados. That burrito that you've been eating, all the avocados. See, the Landon I remember would be breaking out. His throat would be closing up. You know, I brought an EpiPen in case I was wrong, but you're not gonna need it. And that is the whole problem, because you are not Landon. That's enough.